Hello friends, today our topic is modern history of Olympic Games. Modern means present day, history, study of past, or the study of past events, particularly in human affairs of a relationship between a part and a whole is called of Olympic Games. The Olympic Games are a leading international sporting events featuring summer and winter sports competitions in which thousands of athletes from around the world participate in a variety of competitions is called Olympic Games. The credit of starting modern Olympic Games goes to Baron Paris de Coubertin of France, means publicly acknowledged a contributor role in starting the present time Olympic Games goes to Charles Perry D. Freddy Varin de Coubertin was a French educator and historian. As per the wishes of his family members, he took training of soldiers in Sept-Sires, means the parents' choice is that Baron de Coubertin become an army man and serves the nation. He took his training from Sept-Sires in France. Due to lack of interest, he left the job, means Baron de Coubertin has no interest in the training of soldiers, so he left the training in between. He studies the political science and had a strong interest to study national and international problems. He has keen interest in the branch of knowledge that deals with the state and system of government, the scientific analysis of political activity and behavior at nations and between so many nations' difficulties. In 1893, he does struggle for the revival of Olympic Games, means he makes forceful efforts to get comeback of Olympic Games in 1893. He called an international conference, means he attract his attention to call different nations a formal meeting and exchange of informations. This conference was once again held in Paris on 16th of June 1894 and was attended by 75 representatives of 13 countries, means he again call a formal meeting and exchange of information among different nations, those who are interested to come back of Olympic Games. The formal meeting held in Paris is the capital city of France in 16th June 1894, and 75 group of 13 countries participated. 13 countries unanimously agreed that international games conducted every 4 years, means without oppositions, with the agreement of all delegates, decided in a formal meeting that Olympic Games carry out every 4 years. The first modern Olympic must be conducted in Athens in the year 1896, means the first day Olympic carry out in the Athens is the capital city of Greece in the year 1896. This proposal was accepted unanimously, means this plan was agreed without any opposition by all the representatives of the 13 nations. Poet Demetrius of Greece become first president of the committee and Covetian becomes its first chief secretary. Means Demetrius is a person of Greece who composes poetry, become the first head of the committee, and very Covetian became the chief secretary of the committee. First Olympic was organized in Athens from 6th of April 1896, means on April 6, 1896, the Olympic Games, a long-lost tradition of ancient Greece, or reborn in Athens in 1500s years after being banned by Roman Emperor. Since then, these games were held after every 4 years, means if very Covetian not make his struggle to revive the modern Olympic today, there is no Olympic Games, for the reason that now the Olympic Games held every 4 years. The honors of holding the games entrusted to city and not to a country, means the distinction of organizing Olympic Games hand over to city and not to a nation. The games offered also a potential for the promotion of social peace and justice, means the games helps to build a capacity for peaceful solutions to the disputes and conflicts with fairness. Further, Warren family opined that games could break down barriers not only between classes but also between nations. Means Warren family suggested that Olympic Games promote peaceful atmosphere among the friendly country and break all the obstacles among the different religion and also between the different countries. Let us export rowers, runners and fencers. There is a free trade of the future. Means send good rowers, means a person who rows a boat, especially as a member of a racing team. Runners means a person that runs, especially in specified way. Fencer means a person who practices the art of fencing with sword and free trade of coming time. Equally, differences between rival athletic factions could be resolved. The German could learn to appreciate the finer points of Swedish gymnastics, and the Englishman could come to enjoy American football. Means the fighting between the competitors could be solved easily. The Germany people acknowledge the good techniques of Swedish, means Sweden gymnastics, means exercises developing or displaying physical ability and coordinations. In the habitant of England, love the American football means involving kicking a ball in a particular soccer of a American football. Thanks and have a nice day.